a strong shift in commodity supply. We see a little bit of decline in manufacturing, and we see an upward trend in services. So this is also a kind of restructuring of the global economy, but it's not just, you know, a blunt leveling out or decline.